Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to add guest account in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So basically, a guest account is a local account for users who don't have a permanent account on your Windows system. And basically, this will be a temporary access for someone you want to use your system for a short period of time. In this guide, we have got two methods to set up guest account. Let's get started with the option number one. And in this case, we will use command prompt to set up or enable the guest account. So we will start with search. In the search box, type cmd. From the search results, select command prompt and then make sure you click run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the command prompt window opens, paste this command: net space user space visitor space slash add and press the enter key. Here, this command will add the visitor named account to your system. Now, since this account is added, it is basically added to the users group. So we need to delete that account from the users group. So execute this next command from the video description. You can just copy and paste this command and press the enter key. When you remove the visitor account from users group, then next you need to add it to guest group. So paste the next command from the video description and press the enter key. And again, this command executed successfully. So in this case, we have completed all commands successfully. To summarize, we first added visitor account, then we removed it from users group, and then we added it to guest group. Now you can minimize the command prompt window and open the settings app to verify that the visitor named guest account is added to your system. So if I go to settings app and then go to accounts, then other users, here I can see that the visitor named guest account is added here, which is a local account. So in this way, we have successfully added the guest account, and on the login screen, the guests need to select this visitor account and then they can be able to log into guest account. In case if you would like to add a password to this guest account, you can easily do that using the user accounts window. For that, you will need to run netplwz command. In the user accounts window, just select the visitor named guest account, which is a member of guests group, and click on reset password. And here you got the window to set up a new password and confirm it for your guest account. So this is how you can set up guest account using command prompt. Now moving on to option number two. And this is an alternative option. And in this case, we will use local users and groups snap-in. In order to open local users and groups snap-in, you need to type LUSRMGR.msc command and press the enter key. In the local users and groups window, under users, click on more actions, then select new user. Under new user, type the username for the guest account, for example visitor. You can use any name here. Make sure you do not use guest as the username because that won't work. And in the description, you can type something like guest account. If you do not want to use password with this account, you will need to uncheck user must change password at the next login and then click create. So here you can see that the visitor named guest account has been created. Now you need to make sure that this is member of guests group, not the users group. So currently it is added to users group, so we have just removed it from the users group, and then we will click on the add button here, then click advanced, or you can directly type in guests here If you click advanced, then click find now. And from the search results, you need to select guests group and click OK. And then again click OK. And here we have member of guests group. Then click apply. Then click OK. So finally, our visitor named guest account is now member of guest group. And you can again verify with the settings app that the visitor named guest account has been added to your system. Now you can allow the anonymous users to use this visitor named account, and this won't create any permanent files on your system and allow the guest access on your device. So this is how you can set up guest account in Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now on this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.